52 take one. Charlie Elmer.
Action.
The Prodigal Son is thrilling and creepy and charming and devilish and fun.
NYPD, don't move!
Malcolm Bright is the FBI's best criminal profiler, and he understands the criminal mind better than everyone else. And the reason is because his father was a serial killer.
Malcolm, my boy.
We follow his journey profiling murderers in the city of New York, and he's going to have to team up with his father, who's been incarcerated, as they catch serial killers together.
Helping the police goes against everything I stand for, you know that.
One of the things that makes the show unique is there's two sides to it. One side of the show is a procedural. We'll have a murder every week that Malcolm Bright has to solve. And then on the other side of it is a twisted family drama about him and his crazy family.
Your father will destroy you. Take it from me.
Michael Sheen brings a star quality to the show, and you can feel the layers and you can feel the depth.
Dr. Whitley has had to learn to have a disguise. His desires and his appetites are unpalatable to society and must be hidden.
I think the universal appeal of this show is that we all come from families.
We all have twisted fathers, we all have crazy mothers, and since our show is not only about solving a case, it's also about solving your family and how they can be fun and exciting and wonderful and how they can also be terrifying.
It's surprising. It's got a sense of mystery and edge of your seat excitement, and you don't know what's going to happen.